Climate change. A highly anticipated UN climate change report out this morning raises the alarm about the world's oceans. More than 100 scientists spent the last 3 years looking at the impact of climate change on glaciers and the seas. Mark Phillips is in Monaco for us, where the findings were released. Mark, what did we learn?
Good morning. Well, this report concerns the world's oceans and frozen regions. In other words, the North and South Poles and mountaintops. Its general conclusions, they can't take it anymore. The consequences for humanity, severe.
Until now, much of the Earth's warming has been absorbed in its oceans. But according to this latest UN report, tipping points are being reached where some of the more severe consequences of climate change can no longer be avoided. Melting ice in Greenland and Antarctica and from mountain glaciers is continuing at accelerating rates, and the resulting sea level rise around the world already threatens coastal populations. In the worst case scenarios, as many as a billion people could be affected. It may all sound like doomsday, but one of the authors of the report, Arizona climate scientist Ted Scherr, says the signs of it are already happening.
Looking at the time that those events that happen one in 100 years happen once a year, and you can relate to something like that.
Major
where,
flooding events, major inundation.
Exactly. Imagine you have a story that your grandfather told you about, you know, the town flooding, but it was back 80 years ago. Well, imagine that happening every year.
The report lists a cascade of potential negative effects, from more severe storms to droughts to declining fish stocks. And the more we continue to pump carbon dioxide into the atmosphere, the more catastrophic those effects may be.
The report's authors say that we are now in a race between the speed of climate change and our ability to adapt to it, and that it's a race that we're losing. It's no longer a question of if or when the consequences will happen, but how bad they will be. Tony?
Frightening new details. Mark Phillips for us in Monaco. Mark, thank you very much.